emanating from Milo. And these are the positive probability ions emanating from Phineas and Ferb. So here's what I find interesting. Negative and positive probability ions cannot occupy the same space. So if we surround Milo with Phineas and Ferb, we can push the negative ions in a desired direction.
You mean we can aim Murphy's Law?
Exactly.
What did I tell you? Weaponize it.